Earlier this week, Iran triumphantly claimed to have sent a monkey into space and brought it back alive. But new images show that the simian astronaut may not have been so lucky. A new video produced by Iranian state media showed their space monkey alive and well after its flight. But the dark-haired monkey is noticeably different than its counterpart that was seen being loaded into the rocket. The monkey that was strapped into the rocket could be seen with a mole above its eye, while its counterpart has no trace of the same mole. Barring a Planet of the Apes-like scenario, it's possible Iran may have monkeyed with their animal space mission. Yariv Bash, the founder and CEO of Space Israel, expressed his doubts in an interview with The Telegraph. It looks like a very different monkey. This means that either the original monkey died from a heart attack after the rocket landed, or that the experiment didn't go that well. The original announcement of Iran's successful launch had caused ripples of concern in the United States, with the State Department spokeswoman Victoria Nuland saying,
"Any space launch vehicle capable of placing an object in orbit is directly relevant to the development of long-range ballistic missiles."
Sources report an Iranian space agency official insists there was simply a mix-up, and the image of the monkey with a mole above its eye was one of the training monkeys for the mission, not the monkey that went into space. Iran had previously tried and failed to send a monkey into space back in 2011. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.